Good morning, Highland. Stay tuned for today's top story. Junior Civitan sponsors an all-city food drive contest.
Please join me in the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated.
Wake up, Highland. I'm Michaela Shook.
I'm Emily Jackson.
I'm Myra Zaragoza.
And I'm Bailey Cox. Today is October 27th.
Today's top story, Highland has issued the challenge to see who can be the top school with food donations.
Junior Civitan, along with the Army Recruiter, are sponsoring this year's food drive.
Hey Rams, I'm Kristen Alexander.
And I'm Natalia Leishman.
And we're here to talk to you about the canned food drive. And we have announced it to Pokey and New Horizons, and we have challenged them. And so our Highland pride is on the line. And so Junior Civitan
and Natural Helpers
and the Army are the sponsors. And so it starts next Monday through Friday. And we will be collecting cans during your first hour, and we will just be going around.
Some incentives are that we get 20 minutes more in our lunch, and then the library has been generous to give every can that you bring in $1 off of your fines.
Okay, so bring your cans in and show some Highland pride. Thanks, guys.
So there you have it. The challenge is on. Let's all do our part and show how big our hearts are at Highland as we begin the holiday season.
And now an announcement from RamTV's Ayriss Torres.
Hey Highland, this is Ayriss Torres, but I'm here on a very serious matter. So I'm offering a reward of a bag of variety hi-chews to whoever can find and bring me back my keys. I lost my keys on Monday, approximately during fourth hour, and they're on a red Highland lanyard with a key that says Ford on it and a little clicker box. So whoever can find my keys, I don't know where they are at approximately in the school, but if you can find them, I will give you a bag of hi-chews. Thanks.
And please help us find Ayriss's keys.
Experience ISU is tomorrow. Come and apply this day and have your application fee waived. This saves you money.
This event lasts all day, but is not an excused absence. If you choose to attend, register at isu.edu/visit.
November 1st is fill out your FAFSA night.
The FAFSA is the application you start with for student and such as grants and loans to go to school.
This is your first step, seniors. Heading to college next year, no matter where you will go to school, you will have to fill this form out.
Good news, seniors. It's easy to do, and there's help on this.
We've got your back, Highland. Come to the Media Center between 6:30 and 8:30 and fill out your FAFSA for federal financial aid.
Bring a copy of your parents' 2015 tax return and W-2s, as well as any W-2s you might have from working this last year.
If you can't find these things, come anyway, and the website allows to save your progress.
The Traverse Cabaret is going on this week until Friday, and it costs $10. Come and enjoy a cool musical show from Highland's own Traverse.
The Traverse are hosting a Halloween dance. It is on the 29th, and it costs $7.
Attention, seniors and juniors. You will be meeting in the auditorium today. Seniors will meet at 9:55 and juniors will meet at 10:40.
Here's what's for lunch.
Pizza or spicy chicken burger with tater tots. The main line will have chicken Alfredo with a breadstick or fruit bowl with cookie and a bagel.
Now here's sports.
Marching band leaves today for the Red Rock competition in St. George.
Girls basketball is having an open gym tonight at 6 p.m. through 8 p.m.
For all the seniors, your pictures are due on October 31st, so make sure to turn them in to Mrs. Greco.
Want an announcement on RamTV? Email us at highlandramtv@gmail.com before second hour so we can fit your announcement in.
Like RamTV, follow us on Instagram and Twitter at highlandramtv for unlimited RamTV fun.
Thanks for tuning in to RamTV. I'm Bailey Cox.
I'm Mara Zaragoza.
I'm Emily Jackson.
And I'm Michaela Shook.
See ya.
Bye.
Free up yourself, get out of control.